and then the rope snaps in half. Hey, person. Hello.
Boop. How precious above all wealth is good counsel.
Tiresias.
Trust in my divinations, please.
Tiresias, the blind prophet of Thebes.
How precious above all wealth is good counsel.
Judge to the eighth circle of fraud.
Trust in my divinations, please.
He changed himself from a man to a woman.
How precious above all wealth is good counsel.
Indulging into the pleasures of both.
I am no longer blind to your kindness.
In nomine Patris.
Let me... Why does the door have a six-pack, though?
If only the false prophets here could have seen your future.
Sandy air for 8 seconds. Easy. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Almost. You almost got me.
The boiling pitch of the politicians, among the worst of the liars.
There's something over there, right? No? Protect innocent, destroy all enemies, and protect the human. Keep all innocents alive. Okay, it is starting easy so far. It's like they gave up on this part of the game and just had to do a couple voiceovers with Beatrice as a voice actress. Just to make the player feel included. And this is the only part of the game that I don't like. Everything else is great. My circle button is broken. Hello? You owe me one. So you're just gonna stand here? See, this is what I mean. They just kind of gave up on this part. It doesn't even disappear. And we're off.
You're right at home with the hypocrites, Dante, in this sixth ditch.
I don't want to talk about it. Enemies have your mana. Look at it in 1 minute. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I could definitely give this another minute. How are you supposed to do this in under a minute? That's what bothers me a little bit. Looks so janky. I love it.
Eternally bound in snakes, the thieves suffer below.
I think they put all their budget into the last boss battle, which I don't blame. It actually looks pretty cool. Kill all enemies before health depletes.
What
You know, for a good second, I thought there'd be a boss battle. This is gonna fall on me. Yep, did. Called it. All enemies while unable to block. Can I still use my moves though? Yes, I can.
Give up. You'll never be more than a liar.
Ow! Is that it? Nope, there's more. Yes, I know I'm saying super a lot, but of it.
The worst of the frauds. Those who seed evil and discord amongst those they should trust.
Well, this didn't age well. Enemies without resetting the hit counter. Huh. He's still alive? Thank you. You can't blame me for not trusting it. Hello.
Little, my feelings ran unchecked.
Mira.
The gods planted this seed of lust.
Daughter of the king of Assyria.
Little, my feelings ran unchecked.
Who lies in the inferno with only her insanity left.
The gods planted this seed of lust. Mortal, my feelings ran unchecked.
To disguise herself to seduce her own father.
The gods planted this seed of lust. You smile on me.
Gross.
Our suffering ends.
The final ditch. Below are the fakes, society's plague, who suffer for eternity in disease.
Kill all enemies. That's it? Complete another 5 minutes. Oh, god damn it. This is gonna be difficult, isn't it? Hey, unholy level 5. Ooh, now I can get this. I'll save the last one for martyrdom. Actually, I don't even need, I don't even have it. Get over here, little brat! Does it mirror the music just overpowering the effects? Could be just me, whatever. Fall down, fat man! Oh wait, now I can get Martin on level 3. Well, then get the bonus. Whatever. And there's a wizard in the midst. I don't think I can counter that attack, but it's worth a try anyways. And he spawned a couple more. God damn it. Pull him around like a ragdoll. Kinda hard to hit, but you can't see. How many enemies are there? Of course, what the hell? Come on, man. Why so many? Thank you. There's no way I could do that in under 5 minutes. I think that was the last one.